you start it. Okay? What's going to happen here is that let's say the guy's really fast and he sits around the side and you try to push, you're going to catch the post with the heel of your skate and you're going to load it and you're going to leave it in front of the net open. Okay? What you want to do is hit the heel of the skate on the inside of the pad or inside of the post. Okay? But if you get it too far into the post, then the fat part of the pad brings your skate like this and now a puck can squirt through. We want to put it so that way our heel of the skate is here and the fat part of the pad is sticking out. That way our, the edge of our, or the weight of our skate is right up against the post. Okay? Make sense? Okay.